the league, but I enjoyed the league. It's very interesting to play with the other European guys, the same age. It's very interesting for me for see the other potential guys, and that's good. That's very good. Yeah, I started with the injury on my ankle, and I started my season very in December. And my coach gave me a lot of confidence every time I start in the five-star lineup. And I have a good season, but I can do more. I need to improve myself, and that's it. But I'm from Paris. I was born in Châtenay-Malabry, it's a little city close to Paris. And my parents from the West Indies, Guadeloupe. And I started basketball at 12 years old in my city. It's a little city, his name is Arcueil, close to Paris too. And after that, I go to INSEP. I played 3 years, 3 years in INSEP. After that, 3 years I played for Paris Le Valona. My role, I think my role in the court, I'm a good defender. I need to put my energy on defense and get some rebound, steals, sometimes block, because I'm tall, but I'm not so tall like a big man. And after that, in offense, run, get some fast break, and finish strong, and sometimes catch and shoot some open shot, like that. I'm comfortable to defend 2, 3, 4. One I can, but with the very, very little point guard, it's difficult for me, but I can defend on the point guard. I'm comfortable with shooter on the corner, catch and shoot on the corner, and on the front on the front on court. And after that, I need to work on my shot after dribble, my mid range, and voilà. My next step, I think, is really to have my handle more. I think to create my shot, and work on my pick and roll game. Yeah, I like watch all basketball, EuroLeague, NBA, French league. Sometimes the other guy play in ACB league. The French guys, I like see this guy play. I like that. I like basketball. I try to watch every game basketball possible. I try to learn on Kawhi Leonard, because we got the same profile with wingspan, the same size, and Paul George too. And the two guys really, I try to look at this guy for myself to work on my game.
Great stuff, man. Thanks so much.
Thank you.